hey, if you guys need coins, check out MaddenCoinWizard.com. They sell coins and shit. Use code Burger for 12% off and be great. All right, guys, some big news went down in the NFL today. Brandon Marshall got signed to the New York Giants, man. Honestly, to me, it's huge news. To me, it's big news. I've seen some mixed reviews on Twitter about it, man. Taking a look at Madden, the Giants are an 84 overall team on their last roster update. So that pretty much means the Giants are a mid-level team. I think they got wild card bounce this year. So you can say they're a mid-level team, this close to me to being an elite team. Now, with the addition of Brandon Marshall, I think their offense is going to get that much better. If I'm a Giants fan, I like this addition, and I dislike this addition as a Giants fan simply because, one, it takes some of the workload off Odell, right? Third downs, fourth downs, when the Giants need to play, they're looking for Odell Beckham. And with the addition of Brandon Marshall, a good receiver core just got even better with Brandon Marshall. He's also a bigger target. He's also more of an aggressive target. Once again, with Brandon Marshall, he has more options, and the Giants already have probably a top five receiver core in the league. So a pretty good receiver core just got even better with probably a future Hall of Famer, NFL Hall of Fame, hit or miss, man. You never know who's gonna get in it, but he has Hall of Fame number. Like, he has great numbers. Now, I think he has a 10-year veteran. So some people don't know what Brandon Marshall really can provide. Like, how much of a signing is this? Is this a big signing? I think it's a huge signing. I think he took a pay cut trying to compete for a ring, and that's a good look for the Giants. That's also one less need the Giants have to address in the draft. Now, I'm going to talk about the draft in some future videos. I think I'm going to put out some free agency videos. Like, I love free agency in the offseason. But yeah, that's one less thing the Giants have to address in the draft. So I think in the draft, the Giants, if they get a good running back, somebody that can give them a run game, I think this is a great pickup. Their defense was great last year. Pretty damn good defense. Nasty front seven, nasty secondary, probably best secondary in the league last year. You guys can argue about that in the comments. So we got a top defense and you pair that with an even better offense, like, the Giants might be a problem in the NFC East. Now, on the flip side of this, why I hate this deal if I'm a Giants fan, one, to me, it encourages Eli to pass more. And the Giants don't win with Eli just chucking and chucking and chucking and chucking and chucking. That's not really a winning formula for the Giants, in my opinion. I think Eli, like any good running back in the NFL, needs somebody to hand the ball off to, somebody to take on that work. Well, that's why I hope the Giants, just from a football standpoint, not a Cowboys fan standpoint, but from a football standpoint, I hope they get a running back so their offense can get that much more balanced. And if they get a balanced O, it's where they can run the ball, and when they need to throw it, they got Brandon Marshall and Odell Beckham. I think the Giants are going to do some crazy things this year if things can fall in place and Eli can make it happen. Man, some people don't think Eli's elite. I say, hey, Eli has two rings, he's elite. Your quarterback probably doesn't have two rings. So I give Eli the elite pass just on that. Yeah, he did kind of get carried by the defense, but that's a convo for another day. In the comments down below, let me know what you think about the Brandon Marshall signing. Was it a good signing? Was it a good deal? Does this help the Giants a lot? Is Brandon Marshall washed? How do you think the Giants are going to finish going into this season? It's so hard to tell. Matter of fact, don't answer that. Do you think this is going to shake up the NFC East? Let me know. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Take it easy. Peace.